Charm, where you are.
Can you imagine what the world would be like without sound?
Sound is ancient. Sound is medicine.
The creation mythologies all speak about sound.
In the beginning was the word.
Sound and spirit are partners. Everything is vibration.
Sound is doing this. It's emanating itself, and then it's creating these harmonics, kind of like notes.
All ancient cultures tell us that sound and resonance was the source of all creation.
That's what everybody resonates with, irrespective of your color, creed, or religion. Because you feel it in your heart.
He got trapped up in the misconception that the big gold chain is gonna give him hits. He gonna find out the hard way that the chain in the neck is a pain in the neck.
For hip hop in South Africa, it's the most influential form of music right now. It brings more people together.
I started looking at hip hop completely differently. All of these things that are in hip hop, if you look back at first peoples around the world, that same foundation exists.
In the beginning was the word. This one is very clear. You see, the fear of people for security, you can't even say it's fear anymore. This is a program that is getting programmed every moment. You turn either your radio or your television.
Just put your finger on the role of the global media to keep us in a state of fear, of confusion, of anxiety, of suspicion of our neighbors, just bad news all the time.
You turn either your radio or your television.
It's a program.
It is an energetic prison that they are constructing. We are effectively imprisoned by frequencies that are inappropriate, instead of having barbed wire fences and guns.
Or you look in the headlines of the paper.
I trust that as we start to reawaken and remember who we are and what our gift is and what our light song is, that we will fine-tune ourselves and start to sing better collectively in this universal choir.